Right. Well, this should be relatively painless. Scott, you've been with Cellacron for 3 years now, is that right?
3 years, yes, that's right.
And during that time, you've been responsible for marketing initiatives within your department?
Broadly, yes, although my remit tended to overlap with distribution.
Oh, for God's sake!
Sorry, I should just point out, Derek is here to provide what we call extreme negative feedback so that we can assess your ability to cope with stressful situations. Is that all right with you?
Oh, I see. Yes, that's fine.
Oh, it's fine, is it? Oh, well, as long as it's fine, that's all right then.
So, would you care to outline for us the main priorities facing a successful applicant for this position?
Well, the main problem, as I see it, has been our over-reliance on our core customers.
Yeah, right.
I mean, obviously, they've got to be looked after.
Fanny.
But there's no chance of the company achieving any meaningful growth in the long or even medium term unless we find a way to attract new consumers.
Oh, this is all great. This is so great. Let me get all this down.
Whether we do that by putting more resources into
existing strategies
or whether we try to overhaul our whole approach is, of course, a vexed question.
Oh, vexed. Yeah, that's good. It's also vexed.
But if it's a major rethink we're talking about,
ding,
then obviously we'll need to look carefully
ding
at next year's budget.
Ding.
To see what's feasible.
Ding, ding, ding.
Well, that makes sense.
Incidentally, you're coping very well with the extreme negative feedback there.
Well, thanks. I think I've got the hang of it now.